will not be tolerated and are grounds for removal from the event site. Spectators are not allowed to enter the competition area during warm-ups or while the contest is being conducted. Thank you for your cooperation in the promotion of good sportsmanship at tonight's event. And now, football fans, please rise. Gentlemen, remove your hats. For tonight's game, referee Mike Williams, umpire Johnny Wilson, linesman Greg Mills, line judge Alfred Campbell, field judge Rory Christian, side judge Jason Little, play clock Skip Guy, clock operator James Reese. Team captains, for your McIntosh Chiefs, number 2, Hunter Best, number 45, Owen Peacock, number 57, Derek Kirkey, number 62, Asa Smith, and for the visiting Tigers, number 1, Sean Harper, number 2, Wade Barlow, number 70, Justin Wade. Chiefs have won the coin toss and have elected to receive. He's won game one right away. First and 10, Chiefs from their own 35-yard line. First and 10 Chiefs.
Chiefs!
Yeah.
football, first and 10 from their own 30-yard line.
All the way, Chiefs.
Just a little bit late.
Look at that, there's a flag.
Shoot it.
It's a drone, right?
As soon as this play's over.
Yeah.
field goal.
Let's go, Chiefs!
Right here, baby.
This is it.